Here's another video of it. Looks like a really nice little fishing hole right here. Jim said he's caught trout right in this little hole right here. Anyways, I'm gonna pan real slow for you so you can get a real good idea. You got the bridge going over. And anyways, there you go.